Hey guys, it's Ivy. Welcome back to my channel, and today I'm going to be doing my May book haul. I have some pretty cool books to talk about with you guys today, so I'm really excited. First up is Stay Sweet by Siobhan Vivian, and as mentioned before in another one of my book hauls, I will leave that link down below. I did get this book, but then I ordered a signed personalized copy. This one says, "For Ivy, love Siobhan Vivian." This book is about girls working at an ice cream shop in sisterhood during the summer, and then a boy comes in and kind of disrupts that. As I mentioned before, I did get a signed personalized copy of A Court of Frost and Starlight by Sarah J. Maas. However, this is not the only copy that I got in May. I got a hardcover copy with the stamp that came in the Alumacrate. I also got the UK paperback edition. Obviously, I collect like all things Sarah J. Maas, so, and the covers are different, so I was like, yeah, I have to have both. And then obviously this was a special stamped edition. Then in my Fairy Lou, I got Beyond a Darkened Shore by Jessica Leek. This came with a signed book plate, which I did not put in it yet. And this book is about Sierra, who is getting visits from a crow who is whispering warnings to her about an evil coming her way. And when Sierra captures this northern man named Leaf, she realizes that she is not the only one getting these visions from the crow. I will leave my Fairy Lou unboxing linked down below, so if you guys haven't checked that out yet and you would like to, you can find it there. I just realized Beyond a Darkened Shore came in the April Fairy Loot, but it came late, I think, so that's why I'm talking about it here. I've been doing a lot of traveling. My months are kind of all mixed up. Sorry, guys. Then Owlcrate did have two books in the month of May, which I will leave that unboxing link down below as well. They had Sky in the Deep by Adrienne Young, and then they had Catching Stars by Kayla Kinnan. This book is about witches, and this book is about Vikings. And I'm sure everybody's heard about this book by now. This was the book for the May Fairy Loot. This is Onyx and Ivory by Mindy Arnett. And honestly, this cover has me swooning so hard, and it came with black sprayed edges. And I cannot wait to dive into this book because it sounds amazing. And this book is about Trader Kate, who she has a magical ability to control animals, and there are these dragons called the Night Drakes out hunting people. And it is this magic that leads Kate to a place where the Drakes massacred everybody there except for one person, the prince. And the prince and Kate do have a history, because as it turns out, Kate's father tried to murder the king. So they have to put the past behind them in order to band together to try and get rid of these Drakes so that they can save everyone in their kingdom. Like I said, I'm so excited for this book. I cannot wait to read. Then for my May book of the month, I got Still Lives by Maria Hummel. And this book is about Kim, and Kim is an artist and she never shows up for her own gala. I picked this book because it was classified as thriller slash mystery and it was a book of the month exclusive, so I was pretty excited about that. Also, this cover is really, really pretty. I also had an extra credit for my book of the month, so I got The Woman in the Window by AJ Finn. This is about a woman who is gazing out of her window one night and she sees something that she shouldn't have seen. And she's not sure whether that really happened or if she's just having paranoia. And so I'm really, really stoked to dive into this one. Actually, I might pick it up like after the book I'm reading right now. And I will also leave my book of the month linked down below as well. A lot of links today. The next two books I have to talk about are the same books. I ordered a copy of Furyborn from Books of Wonder, and unfortunately they sent me a book for the wrong person, so I called them and they didn't have my book, so they sent me just a signed copy. So it's just signed, it's not personalized, but they took care of me really, really well. They gave me a full refund, so they gave me this book for free due to the inconvenience. However, the person who did get my book called, and so she returned my book. So Books of Wonder then contacted me and told me that they were sending me my signed personalized copy as well. Now I have two Furyborn. This one I'm definitely keeping, but this one I will be giving away. I'm just not sure how or to who yet. Fury Born is about two queens who live centuries apart. Is Rael and the other one is Elena, and I already read this book. I loved it. I read an arc of it. I gave it 5 out of 5 stars. These queens are prophesied to be able to perform all 7 abilities of elemental magic, and I have so much love for this book. I cannot wait for book 2. It was so much fun. The romance was really good. Everything about it was really good. I talk about it in a wrap up, so I will leave that link down below as well. Definitely pick this book up if you haven't. There you guys have it. That is my May book haul. If you guys got any of these books, let me know in the comments down below, or if you've read any of them and you love them, let me know that as well. I hope you guys liked this video, and if you did, please give it a big thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you have a beautiful day. Bye!